Earth has a lot of volcanoes, and they come in many different shapes and sizes. Some are tall and covered in snow, while others are wide with streams of running lava. Sometimes it's hard to tell if they're volcanoes at all. The tallest volcano on Earth is Hawaii's Mauna Kea. From its underwater base to its highest point, it's about 33,500 feet. That technically makes it taller than Mount Everest. Mauna Kea would look teeny tiny next to some of the volcanoes on Mars, however. North of the Martian equator are four gigantic volcanoes in what's called the Tharsis Bulge. One of these, Olympus Mons, holds the title of the largest volcano in the solar system. It's around 12 times wider than Mauna Kea and is about as large as Italy. Olympus Mons formed in a similar way to Mauna Kea. Magma rises from the hot mantle and erupts at the surface to form a volcano. Unlike Earth, though, the Martian crust does not move over time, so Olympus Mons built up layers eruption after eruption. We learn this information from modern orbiter missions like MAVEN, the MRO, and Mars Odyssey. The first time we imaged Olympus Mons was in 1971 with the orbiter called Mariner 9. The spacecraft orbits around Mars while collecting data, like images, of the whole planet. The data was pieced together like a puzzle by scientists to build a map of Mars. Over the past 50 years, space exploration has let us discover many faces of volcanism. For each of these, we learned how the rules of geology work, even when they're out of this world.